Hello and welcome to the February edition of Wootton's LiveCast.
The student-made news broadcast here to give you an update on the news and events at Wootton Upper School.
Coming up in this edition, we see a review of a recent trip to Sky Studios.
We see the recent careers fair that took place in January.
And we have an exclusive interview with a recent visitor from the Bank of England. Welcome to Wootton's LiveCast, a monthly student broadcast reporting recent news and events at Wootton Upper. I'm Patrick.
And I'm Amy. First we go straight to Adam, who has attended a brilliant talk with a visitor from the Bank of England.
I'm here today attending a talk from the Bank of England with years 10, 11, 12 and 13, run by Michelle Scott. Let's go have a look.
So I've come to school to give them an overview of what the Bank of England does and what our two policy committees, the FPC and the MPC, do and how we keep monetary and financial stability across the UK. So there are promising signs of growth. The bank rate was kept at 0.75 yesterday, which means interest and inflation is at 1.3%. Come and work at the Bank of England. It's a great place to work, it's very diverse, there are loads of opportunities. You don't have to be an economist. I'd also tell them all to go and check out our website, check out the different careers we offer, and to go and view Knowledge Bank, because we have different guides that explain all the financial terms in a very simple way.
Thank you very much. Very fascinating. Thank you very much for running the talk. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Adam. Over at Kimberley, the film team are now right in the middle of production on their short film, Fractured. Filming began on Thursday last week and will continue throughout the term. Stay updated with behind-the-scenes content at MediaWAT on Twitter.
I hear we also have some students here starting work on a short film too.
Yes, all will be revealed very soon.
We now catch up with Finlay, who is reporting about the recent careers fair.
The Careers Fair took place at Kimberley College and was an opportunity for students years 9 to 13 to attend and discover opportunities for their future. Students met many employers and apprenticeship providers, helping them think about what type of career they may want in the future. The Careers Fair was also attended by many universities that students could talk to, which may help them to discover if university is right for them and what would be available to them at different universities. Students could also attend talks that would be taking place over the evening, surrounding a wide number of possible future career paths. Thank you to everybody who helped with this careers event, and special thanks to Mrs. Ashby for all her hard work. Back to the studio.
Looks like a brilliant event.
In other news, on Monday the 10th of February, students in Year 9 and 10 travelled to Sky Studios in West London to take part in a number of journalism activities. Students were able to create their own audio-visual reports on the topic of plastic in our oceans.
While using broadcast standard equipment and learning about the roles in a news studio, students scripted, presented, filmed and edited their report. This was a valuable experience, especially for those students who aspire to enter the media industry in the future. Let's have a look at what they got up to.
Hi, and welcome to Sky Studios. Let's have a look around.
Here we are in Sky Studios, where we've been split into groups to create numerous projects about ocean rescue.
looks brilliant. Thank you to Mr. Kirkwood, Mrs. Ashby and Mrs. Blunt for organising the trip.
We now see an exclusive interview with our school police liaison officer.
Hello, I'm PC Jones. I'm the local police officer for Wootton and I've also got 50 other villages. Okay. Just really wanted to introduce myself to you guys today and say hello and just let you know that I'm going to be around the school a little bit in the near future and also to ask you to go on to a link that I'm going to send to Mr. Kirkwood called Have Your Say. As police, we ask older people all the time what they would like from the community and what's important to them. However, what we're interested in is what's important to you, the younger generation. So go to that link, click on Have Your Say, and please put your point across about what you like in the villages and what affects you. So that's that. A little bit about myself. I've been in the police force for 17 years, so quite experienced. And a little bit of nothing about myself, really, just a bit of personal stuff. Last year, I 1st of June, I shaved my head bald for a little girl called Lulu in Great Denham. And that is why my hair is short now. It's not long. It used to be long. Now it's short. That's all, really.
Thank you for watching the February edition of Wootton's Livecast. We'll be seeing you in the next month with more news and events at Wootton Upper School.
Stay up to date with more exclusive news and radio podcasts at wootonlivecast.com
or our media department Twitter account at MediaWAT.
Thank you for watching and goodbye.